while he ran the last of the eight, he had a real genuine excuse why he didn't run on. And he's a horse that we do think, as he steps up on ground, is going to get better and better, and we do like him a lot. He may possibly go to Boxing Day now.
Mm. Yeah, Boxing Day is a nice three-year-old race there for him. Sort of back to the second tier, but spoke to Michael McNabb, who rode him last night, and he thought he was travelling really, really well, coming to the corner. He got knocked sideways and put him on the wrong leg, and doing that, he lost a lot of ground. So he just basically gave up on him and said, we'll wait for another day. And